and welcome to Docplexus Health Minute. In the first 5 days of the mass vaccination drive, India has reported the lowest number of vaccine-related adverse events. Two leading Indian vaccine manufacturing companies have issued their vaccine fact sheets advising who should avoid taking the vaccine. The US FDA has approved subcutaneous Daratumumab and Hyaluronidase-Fihj for the treatment of light chain amyloidosis newly diagnosed in adult patients. According to a study published in the journal MBio, genomic sequencing of wastewater can help track the mutations in the SARS-CoV-2 like the B.1.17 strain found in the UK. According to the director of AIIMS New Delhi, the administration of a nasal COVID-19 vaccine in school-going children with a very mild infection will have more compliance. He added that trials on nasal vaccination could be an important step as the administration is very easy. Do you think more studies should be carried out to develop nasal vaccine for adults too? Make your opinion count by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of Docplexus, brings to you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy Docplexing!